people misunderstand the role of grip and pulley, okay? Most of the time, most people want to put the bar way down here in the bottom of their fist and then take the grip, right? If you are pulling on the bar, in fact, if you're doing a chin-up, which direction is the bar being pulled in your hand? It's being sucked down into your fingers, right? And a certain amount of travel in your hand is going to occur whether you want it to or not. So what I want to show you is the effects of doing that wrong over a long period of time and the role that that has in producing those gigantic jagged holes in your hands that some of you guys have got. Who's got a callus problem? Right now, you've got a callus problem, who else? Callus problem, anybody else got one right now? Who's had them in the past, though? Pretty much everybody, right? Watch what happens. Everybody get close. You've got to get close or you won't be able to see this. I'm going to take this bar right here, and I'm going to put my hand where everybody does, where all you guys have placed your hand when you take your grip, right there in the middle of the bar. See this? Just exactly like that. And then I'm going to take my grip, and then I'm going to put some pull on it. Hold the bar for me. I'm going to put a little pull on it, okay? Now I'm going to leave it there for a few seconds. And I want to show you guys exactly what happens to the skin of my hand when I do this. You ready to look? See that line? See that line? That line is where your callus line forms. And when that gets thick enough, it'll tear. Because it forms a raised object off the palm of your hand, catches on the bar, and eventually will pull loose. It is because you placed your hand in the wrong place on the bar. Now this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to put my other hand in a position right here, and I'm going to put the thing not in the middle of my hand like I'm pushing on it, but in the bottom of my grip like I'm going to pull on it. So brace it for me, John. Pull back. Now, watch this. Pull on this thing a little while. About the same length of time, so it'll have the same effect on the skin. Okay? Now, everybody get ready to watch. Is there a line? There's no line on my hand. And if there's no crease for the callus to form along, then there's no potential for callus development.